Hello friends, in my previous video I have discussed about DC removal filter, and we have seen the numerator and denominator coefficients are num equal to 1 minus 1 and den equal to 1 minus of 0.95. this we have taken. Okay, now in this video I will give you one small discussion on this particular filter with respect to pole zero plot. So that what I am doing the pole zero plots using z plane, num comma den. Simple, right? Control A, evaluate selection. Now you just observe this pole zero plot, and from this particular pole zero plot itself we can understand what the filter will do. See, only one basic thing you need to know, which I already discussed several times in my previous videos, that zero always try to decrease the gain or magnitude response of a system, and pole always try to increase the gain or magnitude response of the system. Now you see, this is our unit circle. This corresponds to omega equal to 0. Here this point corresponds to omega equal to pi by 2. Here it corresponds to omega equal to pi. And our point of interest is from omega equal to 0 to pi, because you know, for this particular part, that is pi to 3 pi by 2, then again 2 pi, this part will replicate the same thing. Okay. Now you just see, when omega equal to 0, omega equal to 0 means DC signal. So at DC point, what is there? 1 0 is present, right? So 0, what it will do? It will attenuate or decrease the gain or magnitude response of the system at omega equal to 0. Okay, so omega equal to 0, the story is done. But as soon as you change the frequency from omega equal to 0, as soon as slowly by slowly we will traverse to pi, from 0 to pi as we will traverse, see what will happen. As soon as we start going from 0 to some higher values of omega, that is omega from 0.1, as soon as we will go, the distance from 0 will start increasing, and pole which is situated just near to this 0 will start affecting on the response. What is the duty of pole? Pole try to increase the response of the system. So as a result, as we move on from 0 to pi, as the distance of this that particular movement will increase the gap in between that particular point and 0, so effect of 0 will gradually decrease, and the pole which is situated just near to that particular 0, see here, I hope you can see this particular pole. So this pole will start affecting, and pole will increase the gain. Okay, so as a result, we can get one sharp transition from attenuation to amplification. Okay, so if I plot here, you can see, suppose omega equal to I am plotting from minus pi to pi itself. I am taking very small increment to because that is continuous with respect to omega. And now simply I have to write h equal to frequency response. So frequency num comma den comma omega, that's all. And I want to plot only the magnitude response with respect to normalized frequency. So omega by pi I am writing, and then abs of h. Okay, that's all. Control A, evaluate selection. I hope you can see what is happening. As we have interpreted from the pole zero plot, at zero, that zero frequency, the dominating part is zero of the system. But as soon as we move from zero to higher values, what will happen? The pole is situated just close to that zero of the system will start affecting, and you know that pole increases the magnitude response. So sharply the magnitude response increases, and we are getting this particular magnitude response. And we can clearly understand this particular system is ideal to remove the DC component, because at DC part only the magnitude response is taking almost zero gain, and that means a complete attenuation of DC part will be there. And after that, as soon as the frequency will start increasing from DC to some value, it will maintain constant, almost constant gain. Okay, so as a result, what will happen? Other frequency component will not be attenuated much. Okay, so this is what about discussion with respect to DC removal filter. This I have not discussed with respect to pole zero diagram in my previous video, so that I have made this separate video to fill you the concept with respect to pole zero diagram also, right? This is all for my this video. Thank you for watching.